Math class. Today we discuss properties of subtraction. Properties of subtraction. Properties of subtraction. First one, subtraction of one. Subtraction of one. Okay, subtraction of one.
Subtraction of one. When one is subtracted, when one is subtracted from a number, the answer is the number that comes just before the given number. Okay, when one is subtracted from a number, the answer is the number that comes just before the given number. Here say children, once 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1. What we will get the answer is? Here see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 minus 1. Okay, now just before. Just before which number? 4. Okay. Here 5 minus 1 how much? 4. Here see 5 minus 1. 1 is subtracted a number. The answer comes just before number. 5 just before what number here? 4. Okay. Next. 7 minus 1. 7 minus 1. Here 6, 7. 7 minus 1. 7 just before which number here? 7 just before. 6. Here what is the answer? 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. Next example. 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1. Okay. Here 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 minus 1. Just before. 10 before which number here? 9. The answer is here 9. 10 minus how much? 10? 10 minus 9. Okay. Here 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 7 minus 1 how much? 6. 10 minus 1? 9. Here see children, once when 1 is subtracted from a number, the answer is the number that just before the given number. Manam ichina number kanna minus 1 to subtract chesthe just before back one number matrame vastundi. 5 back 5 before em undi 4. Okay na. Ippudu manam 4 minus 1 chesam ankon. 4 before which number? 3. Okay na. Here see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, 10. Now, 10 minus 1 chadu. 10 minus 1. 10 just before which number? 9. 10 minus 1, 10 minus 1 how much? 9. 9 minus 1 how much? 9 minus 1. How much? 8. 8 minus 1 how much? 8 minus 1? 7. Okay. 7 minus 1 how much? Just 7 before which number? 6. 6 minus 1 how much? 5. 5 minus 1 how much? 4. 4 minus 1 how much? 3. 3 minus 2 how much? Sorry, 3 minus 1 how much? 2. 2 minus 1 how much? 1. Subtraction means we count backward. Okay. Subtraction means count backward. Next, subtraction of 0. Subtraction of 0. When 0 is subtracted a number, 0 is subtracted. 0 is subtracted a number. 0 is subtracted a number. The answer is itself. The number is itself. okay, when 0 is subtracted a number, the number is itself. See, once 5 minus 0, how much? 5. 0 is a nothing. Okay, next, 4 minus 0, how much? Answer is 4. The number is itself. 0 is subtracted any number, 9, 10, 11, 12, any number we subtracted 0, then the answer is itself. Answer is itself. 10 minus 0, how much? 10. 20 minus 0, answer is 20. Any number we take and subtract 0, the answer is itself. Okay, subtraction of the same number. When subtract a number is itself, the answer is 0. Okay, 6 minus 6, how much? 0. Subtraction of the same number, we take same number, the answer is 0. Here see children, 8 minus 8 is equal to how much? Any number here? No, 0. Okay, when subtracted same number, always it comes 0. Okay, when subtracted same number, it always answer is 0. 7 minus 7, how much? 0. 2 minus 2, 0. Next, 3 minus 3, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. Okay, 10 minus 10, how much? 0. 9 minus 9, how much? 0. When subtract same number, it always comes 0. Okay, it is a subtraction of the same number. First, subtraction of the 1. Subtraction of 1, it comes before number. Answer, it comes before number. Next, subtract with 0. Answer is itself. 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. Answer is itself. Next, subtract same number. The answer is always 0. Don't forget this one. This 5 minus 1. We can subtract one number. Any number we take and subtract one number, it always comes just before number. Okay, answer is 5 just before 4. Next, 5 minus 0. We subtract 0 with any number. The answer is itself. Answer is itself. 0 means 0 is equal to 0. 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. 6 minus 0 is equal to 6. Okay, we take any number with subtract 0. The answer is itself. Next, subtract same number. 5 minus 5, 6 minus 6. We subtract same number. It always comes 0. It always answer is 0. Okay. So, properties of subtraction. Subtraction of the same number. Subtraction of 1. Subtraction 0. And subtraction of the same number. Here see children, subtraction of 1. When 1 is subtracted from a number, the answer is the just before the given number. 5 minus 1 is equal to 5. 5 just before which number comes here? 4. The answer is 4. Okay. Next, subtraction of 0. Subtraction of 0. 4. 4 minus 0. Here not any nothing. Here nothing. 4 minus 0 is equal to answer is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 minus 0 is equal to 4. And when subtracted 0, a number, the answer is the itself. Answer is itself. Okay. Next, subtraction of the same number. Okay. Subtraction of the same number. When a number is subtracted from itself, the answer is always 0. 6. Here, 6 frogs are there. Here also 6 frogs are there. 6 minus 6, how much here? Minus, less chayali. 6 minus 6, how much? 0. Okay. Properties of subtraction. Today we discuss properties of subtraction. Subtraction of 1, subtraction of 0, and subtraction of the same number. Okay. You can practice your notebook this subtraction. Okay, thank you.